Hey guys, welcome to the first video in the Unranked Top 500 series as Moira only. In case you don't know me, I go by Arx and I'm a top 500 ranked Moira OTP with a bit of a reputation for aggression and flanking moves. My peak rank's exactly 4,500 SR. I thought, you know what, let's make an Unranked Top 500 video to show exactly how I exert my influence at different rankings in order to effectively rank up a new account. Just a word of warning, if you're looking to learn from this video, I strongly recommend you do not exactly copy my playstyle, but rather try to pick up the small plays, mechanics, game mentality, that kind of thing, and apply them to your own game. So anyway, if you like the video, please like and subscribe, and you can find me live streaming several days a week at twitch.tv/arx_UK. Enjoy! Okay, we're not going to get ranked highly. It looks like we're against... I'm going to leave the voice chat. So, we'll have to see who is actually smurfing and who is around that gold level.
Science will reveal the truth.
This is all Greek to me.
Need someone to tuck you in?
So at least it's a Koth map.
Follow me if you want to.
That's going to favour this style of Moira. For sure. Because we'll just be able to kill a lot of people.
Well, hello. Hello.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 1. Capture objective.
Ooh, I'm excited. Excited and a bit nervous. Let's do this. That's their main healer down. I want to get that Hanzo, but the Orisa needs to go down before she gets a fresh shield. Okay, let's go see if we can find Anna, if she's pushed up. Get some Moira. Don't want to take that fight. There she is. Dun dun. Oh, she's got D.Va. I can't orb with the D.Va around. Don't sleep. There we go. She's dead. Still got her armor. I'll fade to the mega anyway. Once I pop mech. Ah.
Get into position. Hold back. Go.
Don't know if I can save him. No. Nope. That's my orb gone as well. Okay, they got Bastion.
Hello.
This is my will.
Move up at my position.
Time to read my ATM.
Surrender. Need the ult first. Okay, you might be able to get her even though she's ulting. Nah, it's not gonna happen. Have to go heal.
I'm on fire.
Okay, where's the Bastion? Oh, there. Ryan, don't go for that. Don't go for that. And 12 health left.
1-0.
It'd be really handy if the rest of these maps were also, these placements were cough. I'm not gonna fire. I'd normally fire a orb up there to scout for a widow, but I kind of don't care if they've got one right now. Ryan's a bit far ahead. There's Sebastian behind. Yeah, Bastion's over there, so I'll see if I can deal with this Hanzo first. Block the capture. I want to stop the heal on D.Va. We didn't need to use the orb here. We could have got the mega behind. I want an orb before I ult. That Ryan might shatter now. Okay, he didn't shatter. Shatter now, the game's ending. Where's your shatter?
Injured again.
Okay, well.
Victory. Arriving at watchpoint Gibraltar. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Locked in.
Science will reveal the truth. Get healed. It is not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Give it your all.
I remember being posted here. It was good for my tank.
Okay, Ash and Sigma.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ash wasn't on the high ground, so I'm not expecting a flame in here. Okay, so Hog, Sigma. I'm not going that way, he'll look there now.
This is my will.
Let's do a bit of harassment. Wait for orb to come back up. I should pull their team back. We get the cart to the bottom, but our team's gonna die now. They're all very, very low. Oh. Now Anna's keeping up with the heals. I should be able to assist with an orb bounce. Allow me to repair the damage. Oh, this is not good. Okay, you missed the hook. We're okay. Don't hook me. Is that Hog still here? Okay.
Get into position.
I like having a second main healer. She'll flame in here now. Oh, no. Moira hitbox. Oh, why is Bob there? Wanted that May. Can't do it with a Mercy on. She's probably got a block now. It's okay. They're gonna use any more ults.
Everybody come over here.
There was a flaw in my approach. This will heal you.
Should die. Maybe. I can't push though. Touch the wall. Okay. Oh, nice. I might have to stick with obnoxious Moira here.
Allow me to repair the damage.
Everybody come
Move
over
up
here.
With me. The power of destruction.
See, I'm in a bit of a decision here. I want to make some space for the team to get through. I need people to look at me here. Oh, that was horrible. I think I'm gonna have to go camp that Ash again.
That's much better.
Ah, what am I doing? Ta. Right, if I can get the supports, we should be able to get through. Right, we're making cart progress. Slow and steady.
dangerous.
Oh my god. Not gonna be able to kill him here. Need some additional damage from someone. That'll do. That's nice. Soldiers doing work. Ah, that Orion has to live here. While Bob's up, we're fine. Close. I'm gonna ult and try and save him. Time for another push.
30 seconds remaining. In the beginning,
now or never.
New thinking.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Come on, we gotta move.
This will improve your condition.
Oh no, don't headshot me. Okay, so we gotta try and full hold this.
Science will reveal the truth.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Think you can keep up with me? Let's shoot for a new high score!
Okay, what that guy's doing by telling the maid that he's carrying is giving him confidence. You don't really want to give the enemy team confidence in ranked. It doesn't aid your cause. Unless we full hold and then... Oh my god.
I must reflect upon this. My ultimate is ready. Get in there and I will boost you.
Haven't had enough?
You seem to be afraid.
That's nice, pardon me. I need an orb if I'm gonna ult this. One second from fade.
Enemy contact. We must all make sacrifices in the name of science.
Helden sterben nicht.
Get into position.
I gotta try and do something different. Right, I gotta kill the supports here. Nah, this is a loss.
That changes my
thing. Oh, we're gonna lose the second placement. And another beat. And the high noon. Right, the tactical avoids on the DPS. Wait.
Traveling to Nepal. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth.
I do not trust this honor, and I do not like this place.
Look after yourselves out there. I'll get us home safe.
I think this is going to be a long process.
3, 2, 1. Round one.
But it is a cloth map. I got the health back. He mistimed the boop. It was a good effort though. That's what a lot of good players would do. I gave Zarya so much charge.
Regenerating the cellular structures.
Surrender to my will.
See if we can get that Zaya. There we go. That's going to be very handy. Should be fine. See if I can save the hog.
I am on fire. Everyone follow
me. She's lost her healing orb, so she's dead. Okay, we should have this. I don't know if the tanks are going to arrive on time. Not without a stall. Okay.
Tactical visor.
It's a bit better than the last game.
Score 1-0.
Feel a lot better having you.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round two. Capture the objective.
Move back.
Touch from afar.
That orb was too high.
That's much better.
She'll get her orb in a second. I had to kill her then. Widow was caught sleeping.
I'm on fire. All evidence supports this place.
Did not die when he needed to. Oh my god, I was so tempted to throw a damage orb. I'm not gonna win when I've got a Zaya on me. Stay there. Not now that I've given away my position.
My will made
real.
I just keep the Zaya alive. Ah. That can happen. Come on, orb. I shouldn't have teabagged. That was peer pressure. After the placement.
Traveling to Dorado. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Okay, we're still seeing golds and plats. That's not a good sign. At least we have a mercy.
I am up.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
All right, King Face on.
You want a band? You want a band?
Let's shoot for a new high score.
What's that, a Baptiste? Those voice lines? Okay, so they've got an Echo and a Reaper. If the Echo flies up here and doesn't have a Mercy, they're dead. If the Echo does fly up here and has a Mercy, then the Mercy's hopefully dead. Okay, that's not who I wanted to see fly up here. If she comes up, I'm leaving. Wow, they've taken a lot of damage. Reaper, 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 Reaper. Okay, this is a problem. Still back in business. Reaper with a bad teleport. Okay, Reaper's down. Their Ryan might have Shatter here. He's not using it. I'm just gonna soften him up. Pressure on the Reaper. I don't trust our DPS's ability to take care of him. Alright, he's dead. We can stagger her. I did see our Mercy taking damage there, but I wanted to make sure the soldier died. Right, that Ryan has to have Shatter now. Oh no, he used it earlier, didn't he? Oh, my Fade wasn't up. That's for the best. Shooting. Right, we get to find out if my team's dependent on me or not.
I'm not dead yet.
If they're not dependent on me, then it means I can play a lot more risky.
Allow me to repair the damage.
Surrender to my will.
That was an opportunity. Ooh. That bubble needs to go over. Good healing from their back. Is the Mercy going to copy? Oh, this is not good. No, you missed that stun, which means you're dead. I'm dead. Oh. Nah, we're okay.
What a melody!
Surrender to my will.
Oh, they switched the ball.
Mercy. Double.
I'm on fire!
Round one. A touch from afar.
Score. 0-0. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Team played pretty well. We should be able to win this quite easily. Although I've probably just jinxed it there. Right, I'm gonna go up and put pressure on them. Farrah should be hitting him from above. We might even get a couple of kills. This is one of my favourite flanks, but where they're defending, I don't think it's going to work very well. Not with the Zaya sat up there. She's going to see me fade behind. Okay. No one reacted. I want to shoot as many people here as possible so that they turn around. Because that gets them off the high ground. Oh, if we can get that Zaya, that's a dream. Oh, way quicker because, you know, DPS Moira. We got enough damage here, that's it. Yeah, GG. So this game's going to determine where I'm ranked, and it's looking like it's going to be platinum, which is quite a bit below where I'd like to be. Oh no, we do have okay, so it's put me in with a diamond, a platinum and a gold player. Well, we'll find out where we're ranked. Not the easiest map to play Moira on. But there's a few nice little tricks.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Reinhardt? Better not be filling my daughter's head with stories.
Hardly listens to them.
Yeah, I've had to drop the stream quality down to 720p. Just because there's some people who can't stream, can't watch 1080p. Anyway, just remember I'm a healer. Gotta heal our other healer. Oh no. Sorry, buddy. There was someone in there. I've got no healing left. Stole that health pack from him. Hey, it looks like their ball's their best player. That Zaya's too far charged for me to fight her. I can fight everybody else. He wants his revenge. You're not gonna kill me. That ball is killing like our whole team. I just can't do much about it.
Touch from afar.
Alright. This is a problem. Okay, big problem. I haven't got ultimate yet. They're already in as well. Okay, at least I've got my ult, then Moira doesn't have hers. That was a bit premature. Really need to kill this lady. Not gonna happen either though. She's got so much energy. Ah, she died. Oh, I'm dead. Ah, no, missed the bounce as well. Not again. Okay, we're hanging on. I was coming to heal you.
You seem in need of aid.
Is the hog over here? No, that's the ball. He can 1v1 me, but it's very slow. I haven't got a fade for this. I gotta win that. I had to win that. Okay, it's gonna be a long one.
Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. Science will reveal the truth. It is not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Anna, how can this be? I thought you were dead.
I'm sorry, Reinhold. After everything that happened, I needed time.
Okay, judging by how that defense went, I'm not that confident of our attack. But at least I can have a bit more influence on the attack. Are they going to be running ball again? Oh, don't hit me. Yeah, it's so slow. Oh, they have to live. They have to live here. Oh. That is awful. We got a tick, but their Moira is going to have her ult now. They haven't got a Junkrat anymore. Are you coming in? You're like burning all of my healing. Not going to be able to kill them. Kill her. He's dead as well. It's a big kill. Oh, huge shatter. I need this. I wonder if I can get my ult. That's not good. Ugh, bad fade. Nice, we got the second tick. We're not gonna win it here though. Azai is low in. Yeah, she's down.
Perhaps a new methodology is required. This will restore you.
They've got to get out.
Group up with
Join
me.
With me.
Repairing the damage.
You'll pay my hold.
Your strength ends.
So much spam.
Not ready.
I wonder if I can. If they all push out, I wonder if I can cap it.
Find their weakness and
I'm gonna. Oh, so close! So close. Well, they're not going to make that mistake again. I'm not sure if I can do too much to save the team here. I haven't got Fade or anything. Alright, so we need to do this with a minute left.
That changes my
so, they need to live here. Oh. Because I'm 43%, we can't wait that long. Trap! Nice pin. You've got to do it with a minute left. No, my God. Nah, that means we're playing for a draw. Oh no, 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 we need it. Sorry, we need it before overtime. Okay, so we've got one more push to get one tick.
Not dead yet.
I'm not sure if I can carry this team. Not if they're dying now when we've got 30 seconds left. What are you doing? We had to do it for overtime.
We must all make sacrifices in the
Okay, so we're gonna end up with three wins and maybe two losses. Ah, that's sad. Alright, we get to see where we're placed.
Play of the game.
Where is it gonna be? Please not gold. Like anything else I can deal with. Ooh. That's a bit embarrassing. Okay.
Traveling to Havana. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. Science will reveal the truth.
Well, I suppose I'll be patching you up, as usual.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Now I've seen it all.
I'm supposed to work with a giant rat? They don't pay me enough for this.
Right, so that's not too bad. We've got a ball for chaos. Two ranged DPS on a very open map, and a damage booster for them. That's one healer down. That's both healers down. That's one DPS down. Main tank down. Six health though. Ah, she got the sleep, but then instantly woke me up. Gotta go get the mega. Sleep me again.
We must all make sacrifices in the name of science.
No, I'm gonna build my ult charge here.
Get into position.
It's a junk rat. Tire coming in. I need my ult to end.
I need healing.
There was a flaw in my approach.
Okay, the junk might try and jump up high somewhere. We can get away with not healing here.
Touch from afar.
Dead. Oh, Mercy's really struggling to heal this, though.
Perhaps a new methodology is required.
Allow me to repair the damage. Yeah, let's put a bit more faith in my team. Bubble. Someone's not happy with me. Yeah, they don't know I'm behind. It's a bit risky fading here, but I gotta watch out for that trap. They're ashes complaining about me. I gotta try and heal the team. That trap. Okay, that was a bit too obnoxious. Ryan's so far ahead. Mercy res me. Nice. Just build some ult charge here. Oh no, 10 seconds. We need someone to touch. Not sure if our monkey can do it. Ah, he died. Okay.
2-0. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth.
You were once a legend. But what are you now? Just a shell of a woman.
I take it you don't want my autograph then.
It is not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Reason why I told them that is because I want them to focus me. Because my team really needs to get a bit of breathing room. Nice, Widow.
The power of destruction. I will rebuild you. Touch from afar.
Okay, they're all coming right. Okay, there's two of them down there.
Yet.
Got no fade. Nice shot.
A new methodology is required.
The payload has reached the chest.
My ultimate is charged. No one can hide from my sight.
Help me! This will launch from afar. Surrender to my will.
Fire!
Perhaps a new methodology is required.
Did she just panic grab?
Allow me to repair the damage.
Oh. Oh, there's a Lucio still on the car. Big hook. This is not good. I might have just thrown it. Oh my god, our team's all so low. Hopefully the hero orb gets there. Okay, 1.5 minutes. Got to defend it to the top. It's a closer game than I would have liked.
There was a flaw in my approach. Injured again. This is my will. 60 seconds and revolutionary dead.
Oh my god, we're losing the game. Oh, big shut up. Ryan's just won it, I think.
The halo is approaching its destination. This will heal you.
Ah, we lost it. Plat's hard, man.
In my approach. This will heal you. 10 seconds.
Survival of the forest.
Fire in the hall.
The beginning.
Defeat. Now entering.
2.4 ranked game.
Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth. The government here has such a medieval...
Right, how best to carry Moira out of these ranks?
Attackers incoming in 30.
I mean, it's going to have to be aggressive Moira. There's no way I can just rely on my team. I mean, I could. Maybe. If we lose this one, then I'll try. I'll try enabling the team.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
One. Injured again.
Pass this door. Go to his luggage.
Wow, what's with the lag? Why does somebody get a lag spike?
New beginning. New thinking.
Okay, good. We're winning the fight.
Allow me to repair the damage.
Wow, another lag spike.
This is my will.
Through the dragon's eyes.
This is weird.
Repairing the damage. Gale, double hold.
What's with... why am I lagging like crazy? This is odd. I am lagging.
I'm under attack.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Okay, they got walls on.
Get into position.
Get on.
That's much better.
60 seconds. Fire at will.
Strike blows.
Objective locked.
I've got this really weird lag every like, see, every few. Hang on, I don't know what it might be. No.
This will restore you.
It's like packet loss.
I'm on fire.
And it's being really annoying.
I'm restored.
So Ryan, I cannot be there any longer. Yeah, they're using a lot of ults.
Surrender to my will.
And stun me.
This will restore you.
I need healing.
Ah, that's not good. Okay, it was fine. This lag is really awkward. Bubble is not good. Okay.
Watch from afar.
Complete. Score 0-1. Switching sides. Prepare to attack.
I'm wondering what's causing this lag. Might just be connection to the server. We'll ride it out anyway. Actually, I'm gonna test something. Stream might lag for a second, because I'm just gonna run a speed test.
Science will reveal the truth.
Download's fine.
I could have used a little more time to get ready.
Now I've got the bandwidth. Yeah, upload's fine as well. Okay.
Where did you hide your treasure? You could hardly have it on your person.
Yeah, I keep getting these stutters in game. It's really affecting the gameplay. These guys, because they are not in good shape. Oh, if that ball had landed, I would have ultimate.
Not ready.
Ah, laggy. Okay, well, we're committed to it now, so. Come on. Okay, we'll try the rhyme. We'll try the rhyme. Save him. Okay, we're good.
Victory.
Alright, let's just hope that that was a, just a bad server. Where are we at? Ugh. Okay, not that soon then.
Welcome to Rialto. Prepare your
okay,
defenses.
Good map for a Moira carry.
Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth. It is not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Admit it, Anna.
So I'm pretty confident on the attack. We'll have to see how the defense goes. Just gonna move around a bit here, see if that lag comes back. If it does, I may need to restart the computer. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna fire the orb from here. So I want it to bounce. Okay, that was a TP. Did someone go behind? Oh my god. If someone comes behind, I'm absolutely screwed. But I've got to keep this hog as much alive as I can. That's not good. As long as I don't get hooked. Okay. Okay, we'll bail on them just for now.
Get into position.
Hogs definitely are win condition here. Arissa's probably going to complain, but I've got to keep that hog alive. Yeah, hogs. I think hogs are smart. He's in a bit of trouble here, though. all he could do there was try and... He was stuck on the boat.
Adaptive circuits engaged. Home recess.
Oh no, I took the hook and I didn't want to take that hook. Gonna go down here.
watch from afar. You seem in need of aid.
That's the problem.
I'm going whole hog.
That's a bigger problem. Second ultimate. Nice, they C9'd it anyway.
Your butt score 0-0. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Okay, he's ranked 44. Level 44 even. But he's playing well, so I'm gonna keep pocketing him.
Science will reveal the truth.
I'm ready to kill.
Attack commences in 30
seconds. It sort of was his job to stay on cart. Because their hog had me and our hog pressured. So even if he is a DPS and one that flies, it kind of was his job at that point. Like, don't assume your role. Your role will change mid-game. Okay, space creation time. Oh, that's not good. And the orb did get a bit of a friendly bounce, but
when faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions.
Should be fine, we don't need to get it far at all. Nice hook, nice.
No one can hide.
I'm on fire. All evidence supports this claim.
The payload is approaching its destination.
My path is forth.
Surrender to my will.
Ah, oh, sorry, I woke him. That's alright.
Victory.
Okay, let's go.
Now arriving at Yijang Tower.
Koth map.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero. Science will reveal the truth.
Let's keep the skies clear together.
Don't just stand around. Do something.
Attack the objective!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one.
I was tempted to go flank to the right, but oh no, don't deflect it. Oh nice. Okay, second chance. He's charging the Zarya, but I think we can kill this. Never mind. Okay, Zarya needs to be a priority now.
I'm on fire. It would be wise to stay out restored.
I thought the tracer was coming there, not the Kree. Okay, that's really not good. Ignore that tracer for now.
I've cast this board.
Nice, Ryan kept the shield up. That's a big anti on our team here. Hold shift to fade out of that. Okay. I don't mind if it's just me.
Join with me.
He shouldn't have another shatter. Now. Nice and clean.
Score 1-0.
For optimal chance of survival, stay in range of my barriers.
Oh, why is he running point? I guess we're splitting half half. Oh no, he read the stare. I want to see how that looks on his screen. Oh no way. That's a bit of a risky res. I should be fine here. No, I should be fine staying here. Oh, no way. I ulted and it got cancelled. I got stunned. Goodbye, ultimate. Can't believe they've got 45% already. If we don't win this fight, we're in trouble.
You seem in need of aid. You have my thanks.
Come on, bounce again. Oh, Mercy with a huge res. Yeah, he should die. No way. I do like having a Mercy. But a bouncy orb in there. zone control.
My ultimate is ready. Let's work around ready.
In we call. I am optimized.
Lucio might still be there.
Touch from afar.
No.
Your power.
Okay, that's it. Ugh, mouse. Big shadow. Nice.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Okay, here we go.
Science will reveal the truth.
Keep training, and maybe someday you can learn to handle a real weapon.
This hammer doesn't look so heavy.
Quite a good map for a Moira carry. Oh wow. I was expecting a mass burn there. Oh, am I gonna get her? Am I gonna get... No. That was close. Team should be fine, but hopefully we don't lose anyone while I'm not there.
My ultimate is charging.
Come on, bounce. That Ryan overextended, we've got to punish that. That Ash looks like the Smurf here, so I want to... Nice. Is down as well.
My ultimate is charging.
That was all their Ryan's fault, for people who like to pass blame to someone. He got a bit overconfident. I've already got my ult, so there's no reason for me to push up here. I've also got a fade. Anna should have probably gone. Although there's a reason that Azai is about to die. I didn't fire an orb because it was on a cooldown. Gotta watch the shatter here. Nice. And Mercy looks like she wants to try a res. Oh, maybe dead. Yeah. The aggressive play. Should have gone for the slow play. It's okay, still 5 minutes left. Oh, what? I didn't realize I had it on. This is alt building, so I'm happy with this.
My ultimate is charging.
Okay, so Ash is definitely the threat. Might be a duo as well. with the Mercy, but that needs to be my focus here. Ryan, wait. Don't go back. Gotta watch the fire coming in now. That Bob's gonna cause it. Ah, my ult woken. I've gotta try and kill it. Nice anti. Now just gotta keep the Bob. Bob should take care of whoever's on point. Right, now we've got to... That bubble, nice bubble. One more shot and I was gonna fade.
When faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions.
Nearly got my ult again. Right, Ash is gonna go up here, so I wanna see if I can maybe get a cheeky kill. The answer to that is no. Oh, but we did get the Ash, but Mercy will probably res it. Azai is building grabs really well. I've gotta heal orb this. Need our Doom to maybe come back here.
This will improve your conditions. Touch from afar.
Ooh. Ah, with the orb it wasn't enough. Okay, I'm out of heals. Nice, we gotta go on that. That should be it. Nice.
All evidence supports this claim.
Doomfist got the picks we needed.
Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth.
This time, I will make sure we do not fail.
Hello. В гостях хорошо, а дома лучше. Привет.
Hello there.
For the motherland. Need healing.
Over here.
Five, four, three, two,
One. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Here he come, he come, he come.
For the mother. This will heal you.
You get up.
It's a lot of spam damage. Oh, Ryan's out of position. If I can get the Zaya, well, the... No. I was going to say, while the Zaya was on me, if I could maybe get the... Get the Zaya down.
When faced with a setback,
she was high energy, it might give somebody else a chance to carry.
Get into position. Lost.
New defense point.
You seem in need of aid.
Regen burst.
Nice thing. No faith for the shatter, so I can't ult it. Now I can. Into a Junkrat trap. Okay, this is going to be very hard to come back from.
Beginning.
Still gotta watch their ults. We just can't all yet grab here. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Okay, that's actually fine. That, however, is not.
I am restoring the hope to surrender to my will.
It's down to Lucio here. Oh no. Nice, okay. We got Bob there. Heal Bob and Zaya. And hopefully don't die. Oh my god. We'll hold it, but... I wanted to put some ult there.
Hello. Anyone want a piece of me?
I'm not gonna have an ult in time for a grab.
This will heal you. I will refill you.
I haven't got mine yet. God, I can't line them up. Yeah, I need to encourage the team.
Score 2-2. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth. It is not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
All systems checked out. Ready?
I grow tired of waiting.
I want to give them some encouragement. Okay, so they're running Echo. Nice Sonic. Nice fade, but I'll get the health pack with my fade if I was in trouble. And Moira threw the orb really well, threw the heal orb, and then faded towards it. But I then have my fade to still go into there, so I was always going to win the duel. Right, don't go in too fast here. I've got a Mei as well. Oh. I'm so close to ult. No, if he... Ah, lost. Ooh. They can get that a touch and keep it going, I'll be able to come in with ult. I'll also get a heal orb on the point in a second. It's a slight detour, but I needed the stair climb to get the angle on the heal orb.
Surrender to my will.
Okay, Zarya's the one with the ult coming up. Reaper's a threat, I need to just delete. Nice. Big team. Another ult.
Select your hero.
Again, the reason why I told them the top 500 will remain is for confidence. I want them to think, yes, we've got a high-ranked player on our team. It's not about bragging. That serves no purpose. People play better when they're confident.
Science will reveal the truth.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Bring it!
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Hanzo, come back. We don't know what they've got yet. Oh, TP. Gotta stop the damage boosting. Okay, we got the Rhyme, and they've used the ult. We can get a contest then. I gotta kill the Sim turrets because our team will never find them. Sim's full charge. Okay, so we go again.
Score 4-4. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. Science will reveal the truth.
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Watch and learn. You're on watch and learn.
This is going to end up a draw. So this time I want to go ahead because I want to build my ult.
My ultimate is charging.
That's a really good ult that's going to bounce a lot. Come on, ult. Gotta get that Ryan. And we learn from last time, we killed a Sim. How can I shoot that? how I can shoot that TP. I can't see the base of it.
Score 6-4. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Science will reveal the truth.
That pizza looks great, by the way. I kind of hate you for that.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Need to fade jump. Don't break the bench. There we go. It's actually kind of pointless because it's going to encourage the team to stand too far forward. And you don't really gain any extra ult charge. It just looks cool. Oh, they're doing it again. Why didn't I even think for a second that they're going to do it again? Health pack.
My condition is improved.
Gotta kill that Reaper quick. Nice. Don't die here, Kree. I'll TP again. Gotta watch Shatter now. Oh, don't res the Sim. That was my bad. I woke him up again. Ooh. Really gotta watch out for that. Zai now. That's not fun. Nice. That fade on the Rein.
Welcome to Junkertown. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. Science will reveal the truth.
It is sad to see.
Right, so people like sit in the spawn and, you know, shoot the bike and things like this, but you can gain tiny little advantages that can help you rank up by doing things like this. I'm looking out the window because I want to know what they have. More importantly, I want to see if they go that way, because there are some teams that will hold close, like by this door. And I want to know they're there. You can also sometimes see a Widow peeking up there. It's a bit weird that our Hanzo and Zen are the ones pushing the cart here. Right, I want this to go for this Hanzo. the end of that. Okay, Zaya's high energy. I'm probably going down here. But we made great distance on the cart throughout that whole thing.
I must reflect upon this.
Allow me to repair the damage.
Ooh. Okay, that Zaya's pretty high energy. And our hog might be in trouble.
Get into position.
Okay, so I've seen Anna, but I've got to get this Zaya. Okay, I'm looking for someone in the back here. I should have been healing. Okay, can I get out of this? Not with a headshot. Okay, there's Zaya's pretty much their win condition here. Which is annoying because she's one of the hardest for me to deal with. Nice, big kill on Anna. Might be able to get her here. That was a huge orb, bounced all the way down there. That was unlucky, Zen. Ryan might shatter, so we need to... Can't heal in there. Nice, Farrah.
Get into position.
Should be able to cap this out.
This will improve your condition.
I don't leave the car. Come on, ball, drop, drop, drop. Oh no. That's not good. I needed that Zaya not to be there.
New beginning, new thinking.
Watch the fire strike, Genji. They might have a Sonic here, which is what I'm a bit worried about. Oof. Ah, nice. Choke spam shot.
Need a doctor.
Regenerating the cellular structure.
Oh, the dragon. We're going to struggle with this.
Widowmaker here.
Lock it off. There was a flaw in my approach.
Soldier 76 reporting for duty.
Come in here, don't come in here, don't come in.
That's much better.
on the cart. Let's cap this. That's why. I so want to ult him, but it would just be a waste. This isn't a waste if we can kill something here. The reason why I ulted Ryan then and not earlier was because he was isolated from his healers and no Zarya bubble, so it was much higher chance to kill him there. And also there was something I could follow through with. Okay, we need more than me on the cart here because we don't want to give ourselves just overtime. Also, I don't know how I'm going to fight these two tanks, one of them which is nano boosted coming towards me. Nice. I gotta stay on this cart. They cannot die here. No way. Oh no, wait, we did it. Okay, I thought we C9'd it. Whew. I was gonna say I left the point because there was someone else on there, and then I went too close. Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth.
Attackers incoming.
Yeah, I haven't opened the loot box or anything, so I've got no skins. Your years, you're looking pretty
good, lad. No, all that stuff they pumped into me has to be good for something.
I wouldn't normally stand up there to hopefully kill a widow or something, but they haven't run one yet, so I'm just gonna. Okay, we've got AFK people. This is really not good. That was the nade baited, but our ball is almost certainly dead. Can I distract a bit? I have too many people now. I'm here. Reaper, I'm here. Reaper, no! Don't sleep me. No sleep, no hook.
My condition is improved. I will draw the strength from your heart.
Nice, Reaper. This is fun. 8 health? I didn't realize how little health I had. I want to build the ultimate charge, so. Yeah, that's not very good. That also isn't very good. There's nowhere to run.
There was a flaw in my approach.
I tried like every exit.
Get into position.
Okay, look for a translocator if Sombra decides to jump up here. She should have EMP at this point.
Allow me to repair the damage.
So. Big anti, huge anti. Even bigger bubble. So yeah, that was a bit of a waste of the Reaper ult.
That changes my thinking.
But it does demoralize them. And what did we say about confidence earlier? You want to make your team feel confident.
Get into position.
And their team, obviously the opposite.
I'm
a bit worried about our Ana getting trapped here. My health pack hog, thanks.
That's much better.
Any latecomers? No. Big anti on them. Ryan. If you just backed off, I was gonna get that kill. Then I could have healed you. Again, don't wanna take the mega, I wanna get the ult charge.
Allow me to repair the damage.
Hello.
Okay, player down. Can I equalize it? The answer is yes, sort of.
Surrender to my will. Allow me to repair the damage.
Come on, fire strike me. Oh, don't shoot me though. Ryan's dead as well.
I must reflect upon this.
10 seconds remaining.
Alright, we've got some ults, but Brian was dead for those ults. We got this ult. Is he gonna pop it? No? Okay. We bailing? Allow me to repair the damage. Tactical visor. Hey, Zaya. There we go.
Get out of my way or I'll run you over.
Victory. Welcome to Blizzard World.
Prepare to attack.
Select your view.
Man, the queue times down here are so good.
Science will reveal the truth.
How can I convince you that I am still a man?
I know what you are. I'm only sorry that you do not.
Human strength will only get you so far.
True strength is hard work and dedication, not augmentation.
Hello.
That's why you look out the spawn door, right? I didn't this game, so I was too busy checking Discord. I know I'm leaving my team here, but I don't want to burn too much of my healing. Hopefully they just don't die. No mercy. We're both maybe dead. I had one health. Doesn't land the sleep, which she didn't, we should be okay. This is gonna take a while. It's actually quite hard to carry even these games as Moira. But it does mean I can play a whole lot more obnoxiously. Player right there. See the turret go around and get shot at it by a different angle.
I must reflect upon this.
Enemy turret. You have the space, but it's still really difficult to like carry the game. Like, you know that players are gonna miss you. That's one good thing. But it's like this turret's gonna be alive forever unless I kill it. And I forgot the healing orbs are faster now. So I just threw a healing orb and didn't catch up with it.
Enemy turret neutralized.
Moving the payload.
This will heal you.
Join me, Grupa.
Alright, Ash, calm down. Thank you. Yeah. I wanted to pop out there, but there just isn't any point. There's nothing available to kill. We are going to go for enough. There's a hog behind us, can't you hear him? It's the turret. I don't know where the turret is. That's my problem right now. Go on, ball. Okay, turret's on the left there. So, I have... Why no healing orb? I mean, orb. I ran into the amount of frustration there. I didn't fire an orb before my ult. It's actually because I was looking to fade jump over near the mega. And then the grab came in. So I was a bit... Okay, turret. Moira, even at this rank. That's not good.
Greetings. Perhaps a new methodology is required. This will heal you.
Where's that? No fade. Go on, Widow. Nice. Go on, Widow. I'll have my ult. If we can survive on cart. Oh no. That ball can hold long enough.
Get into position.
Nope.
Fire at will.
Complete. Score 2-0. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Science will reveal the truth. How are you feeling, Lacroix?
I don't feel. That's the point, isn't it?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
We shall prove ourselves in glorious combat!
What you looking at?
An annoyance.
Need someone to tuck you in?
Get behind!
5, 4,
this
3
is my will.
1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
No need to mess about.
No the hit, so they either went right side or left.
Injured again.
Okay, Hog's going up there. That's our Tracer maybe dead. Widow! Okay, don't get walled. Okay, there's no other follow-up. Don't freeze me. Choice of right click was bad. She should have just frozen me. My fate was on cooldown. Gotta watch Shatter.
Get in
position.
I'm not sure if I can. Okay. Ah, there we go. Hard work.
Play of the game.
Play the game, hype.
I cast this form. Double, triple.
Wow. Gained quite a bit of SR. Always nice to see big numbers.
Now traveling to Busan. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
So nervous that someone else is going to take the Moira at this rank.
Science will reveal the truth.
Describing your work as unethical would be a kindness.
But the true question is whether or not you can deny my discoveries. No, I don't think so.
You have failed your team.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad? It's only
five,
a game.
Four, why do you have to three, be mad? Two, one. Round one. Capture the objective.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Would you like the sponge or the spread? Would you like the sponge or the spread?
Touch from afar. Why do you have to be mad?
Well, one player down. Don't stun me. Don't double stun me. That was a tester. Test what the enemy team's like. Well, we're not going to cap this.
There was a flaw in my approach.
This will heal you.
I think we're just wasting a whole load of time here. Oh, nice, dude. Okay, so I'm not going to be able to go head on, so I'll have to off angle this.
Must challenge our assumptions.
We got a piece out of here again.
Allow me to repair the
damage. Alright, I'll try and pull him back to the point.
Objective must be ours.
Fire is will.
Or just cap it. Okay. That works.
Surrender to my will.
She already used her sleep, so she was definitely dead.
I am on fire.
Clearing the area.
This will improve your condition.
This will restore
personnel deintegration.
Come on, where's the orb bounce? I'm a bit worried about Shatter here. There's a Reaper behind and a charge in front. More damage. No. Ryan. Sorry, boys, I got this. Yo. Okay. Not even close.
Peace be upon you.
Score 1-0.
The beat's rising.
It's only a game.
Yeah.
Why do you have
this
to
This is
be
when
met?
They drop the beat.
5, 4.
It's only a
3,
game.
2.
Why do you have to be met?
1. Round 2. Capture the objective.
Your aim a hold.
Regenerate the cellular structure.
Come and face me.
Why did you come back? Should have probably healed myself with that, but don't hook me. Yeah, it's fine. You're always safe. I wasn't.
on you.
Platinum.
Flight routine activated. Time
the delay.
It's only a game.
What do you
need? I need a help with you.
Come on, away from the point. Ah.
Taking off.
You have failed.
Perhaps a new methodology.
I go in, I'm not with you. She still have sleep? Apparently not. Nice and clean.
Play of the game.
Duplicating tracer.
Hey, we're finally in diamond.